Shakespeare in Music four concert series. One date in particular, April 26, 2014, was an important one for us to secure a concert. That is the closest we can get to the 450th anniversary of the Bard's birth. That was when he was christened. We have a record of that. It was very, very fashionable in the 19th century to say that he was born on April 23rd, and it might be. But we do know he died on April 23rd, so they thought that was somehow, if you will, poetic. However, this evening's concert, which is focused on the lyric and the tragic, this is coincidental that it occurs on such an auspicious anniversary. In the world of music, today is the 100th birthday of the English composer Benjamin Britten, whose work we performed last March in the program with another centenary anniversary of that of Lutosławski, and also bicentenaries of Friedrich Wagner and Giuseppe Verdi. That concert focused on the issue of nationalism in music. Ordinarily, although I don't like the metaphor, I'd like to let music speak for itself. Although those of you who were at last concert and saw heard the brief explanation of some of those unfamiliar pieces might think to the contrary. The reason I dislike the metaphor is music doesn't in fact speak. Language speaks. Language gives us data, names and dates. It attempts to describe motivations. But rather, music resonates. So in experiencing these two works that we have in the second half here, two very different approaches and very different examples of composers grappling with the romantic tragedy of Romeo and Juliet, I just ask that, especially in light of this auspicious anniversary, the 50th anniversary of the assassination of President Kennedy, that we take this with us. So, thank you.